Today, we'll be exploring the pivotal role of technological and institutional reforms in shaping the destiny of our farmers and our nation. Our story begins in the era of independence, when the newborn Republic of India had dreams of prosperity. The government's first dance with destiny led them to a crucial decision: land reform. Yes, the first five-year plan laid the groundwork for transforming the agricultural landscape. Fast forward to the groovy 60s and 70s, an era of change and innovation. The government of India took center stage, introducing agricultural reforms that aimed to give agriculture the melody it deserved. The stage was set for a grand performance, the Green Revolution and the White Revolution, also known as Operation Flood. With these revolutionary strategies, we witnessed the transformation of Indian agriculture into a symphony of abundance. In the 1980s and 1990s, a comprehensive land development program took center stage. Picture this as the orchestration of both institutional and technical reforms, a harmonious blend that aimed to fine-tune the agricultural sector. As our story unfolds, we encounter key steps taken to safeguard our farmers. Crop insurance against the elements, the establishment of Grameen banks, and cooperative societies became instrumental in providing a safety net. Enter the solo performers, the Kisan Credit Card, KCC, and the Personal Accident Insurance Scheme, PAIS. These schemes took center stage, providing a unique melody of financial security for our farmers. But wait, there's more. The government's encore involves announcing minimum support prices, remunerative prices, and procurement prices for vital crops. These initiatives not only increase the farmers' profit but also serve as a powerful motivator, urging them to cultivate a symphony of prosperity. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.